Welcome back class. This video is for class 6 in which we are going to have the object drawing of an animal with the help of pencil. So suppose this one is your dog, right? And what you have to do? You have to move your pencil over the lines. Just try to observe the lines or the shapes because of which a particular figure of animals appears. In a similar manner, you have to draw the lower of the abdominal part of the dog. After that, you have to draw the second leg and then sketch it. So your dog has been ready. In a similar manner, you have to draw the elephant as well as the cat. On the second page, there is the rabbit, monkey and a camel. So keep learning, be active and be safe.